You don't have to wake up.
But open your eyes. What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help.
Andrew, you getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral ascension.
What do you hope? They're not happy about it?
No.
Shit. Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
Answering the page. I'll tell them you're incoming.
We're headed out to the lake.
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Ah, you're cutting it close. Next patient incoming, an arterial spin still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here now. Tell him he's got 15 seconds to keep his job.
Christ. Park.
Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
I can call into the chamber, ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is gonna have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Waylon Park? Which I consider more than unkind to its programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
Machines! No! No, not a daisy! No, no! Jack-booted fucks!
Calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good thing.
Positioning imaging planes.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Sure, hold on.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Wayland Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and, did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
I'll open you up. I'll set you up and show you.
come to join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Shoot around in our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always helpful to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Where the fuck are you trying to go? Come back here!
Reception and then Merc Tactical cleaned up.
If we get here in time, we need help now. If we get them on the radio, the National Guard could be here with it.
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal, and the lights are on.
Murkoff has it under control.
Yeah, I noticed. We need to get to that radio.
Outside help doesn't come without outside attention. You want responsibility for every legally shaky thing you did on the Murkoff Company payroll?
It's too late to worry about that. This just has to stop.
You're not thinking straight. Let me make something clear. You try to radio outside for help. I'm gonna give you a whole new something to be scared of.
Are you threatening me?
Yes.
I need to get hold of my... You're not security. I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
I love him.
Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the... There. I'm coming! Hold on!
Thank you.
this morning. I just need you. Don't be scared. Silky. You look so silky. Just let me. I need to tell you.
Ugh!
cut me open.
I keep can't moving, say. Graham. We're almost there.
Thank you.
away! This is my place. You gotta get me killed! Fuck off!
Thank you.
can smell you!
Thank you.
slippery fuck.
Thank you.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
Thank you.
Miles Smart! Miles Smart!
Trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
You couldn't just keep your mouth shut. You couldn't just play along. But you're done talking now. Do me a favor and die here, Park.
Don't be afraid, you're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
Maybe some girls that ain't blood. You ain't old enough to be worrying about it.
Worse problems. Grow some hair on your head, Jimmy. Then talk about it.
Piece of flesh between us and the blade.
You want to give him the...
A gift for the groom.
There's a leak hissing down on us. Water takes everything out. Us up from this sewer. Puts us...
You want to shut him up?
More than anything, we have
water and time could drill a hole in anything.
Hell, I hear things.
I whelped possum. Tiny, pink, and deaf and blind. Go find yourself a possum titty.
How ain't you dead yet?
You're cowards and idiots, all you. Shame of my loins.
Darn.
Thank you.
When I was a boy, my mother always said to me, get married as soon as she can.
Not yet. This place can see into your mind. And the things you've done. Oh, they're a sin, darling. The flower is only as sweet as the soil that nourishes it. And yours needs nourishing and pruning.
Think is perfect.
Even these idiots and lunatics
smell of my love's arbor. Darling, can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again and savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar, and I want to say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets when he wants to move. But after the ceremony, and I've made an honest woman of you, I promise I'll be a different man. I want a family, a legacy, to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... I know you must be just as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy the anticipation. Here, darling. This will help you relax. Try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with more suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! Oh, God!
You've given up. You're ugly. You've given up on love. You're not even worth straight enough.
Oh, God.
Bleed, please. And die. You have amazing bone structure. Such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family. The incision will hurt. And the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make the cut fast. Just close your eyes and think.
Get back here!
boy, my mother always said to me, get married soon. How happy you will be. I look all over, but no girl ain't satisfied. Who's she? My little
me.
One more. I try, and I try. You all betray me. You can hang like the rest of them.
Heavier than you look. This is you on the honeymoon. I hate to imagine our anniversary. Hold still. God damn it, what are you?
No! Damn it, darling! No, you need to behave!
We could have been beautiful.
Thank you.
park.
Press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, they'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?